Dramatic videos emerged of the effects of winter grazing in the lower South Island. Pictures sent to One News show cows struggling to move in mud, raising concerns about animal welfare and the polluting of nearby streams. One farmer disagrees, saying it's a few giving others a bad rap. John McKenzie reports.
Knee-deep in mud and struggling to move. Images environmentalists are calling a disgrace seen across several South Island farms.
Every 5 minutes you see a paddock, you see cows in mud, some of them are up to their bellies in mud, you see calves being born into mud. It's a really not a good look for our country.
A result of winter grazing. Environment Southland says it simply isn't good enough.
It's certainly not a good look, and we need to be doing better around our wintering in Southland. Absolutely going forward, so we've got some work to do.
Jeff Reed supplied One News with this footage, concerned for both the animals' welfare and the discharge into nearby lakes, streams and rivers. Here a muddy runoff pouring into a pristine Waiau River just last week. The farmer in question choosing not to speak on camera, referring us to Federated Farmers.
Federated Farmers don't believe the farmer in question did anything wrong, instead labelling the runoff as a result of excessive rainfall.
Just last week, this kindergarten near Invercargill was forced to close after runoff spilled into its playground.
That wasn't a good situation. Our guys sort of followed up on that promptly, I think, last Tuesday. Issued an abatement notice, so the farmer had to stop any material coming through into the kindergarten.
Despite this, Southland farmer Tangaroa Walker says it's not a common theme.
You know, that's only like the bottom 5-10% of the dairy industry. You just need to sort of pick that bottom up and you've got that problem with every industry.
He says he, along with other dairy farmers, wouldn't be doing their job if they didn't care about animal welfare.
I can't sit inside in this weather, even if it's 3 o'clock at night, mate. I'm sitting there awake, listening to it, thinking about how my cows are doing, if they're okay, are they in the best position on the farm, have they got shelter, all the rest of it.
A message he hopes carries through to those farmers under the spotlight. John McKenzie, One News.